That day, January 5, 2019, still lingers vividly in my memory. I had been experiencing those subtle signs of fatigue, which I hadn't paid much attention to before. At this time, the exhaustion felt more intense, prompting my wife to encourage me to see a doctor for a checkup. The doctor's consultation was marked by a thrilling blend of sympathy and astonishment. He informed me that I suffer from chronic diseases such as diabetes, high blood pressure, and high cholesterol levels. Even more astonishing is the possibility that I have been living with these conditions, or some of them, for a considerable time, without prior awareness. This encounter sparked profound questions within me. What causes illness? Can we unlock the secrets of reversing aging? Is it feasible to preserve our youthfulness and inner integrity, regardless of our age? After extensive research, I found a wonderful book on this topic by Dr. David Sinclair, a professor of genetics at Harvard University and author of Lifespan: Why We Age and Why We Don't Have To. This book has become one of the best-selling books in the world. What I learned from this book is that the aging process is not inevitable. They can be changed or postponed using a variety of methods, a groundbreaking scientific theory for combating aging. Shifting the paradigm, for centuries, aging has been viewed as an inevitable and uncontrollable process. However, cutting-edge research is challenging this traditional perspective, offering the tantalizing possibility of reversing the aging process. Dr. David Sinclair has conducted groundbreaking studies that suggest aging is not simply a consequence of the passage of time. It is a process that can be reversed. Sinclair's theory posits that aging results from the accumulation of damage to DNA and cells, which can lead to various health problems, including heart disease and cancer. In the past, antioxidants were believed to be the ultimate solution for combating aging. However, recent research has debunked this notion. Antioxidants have proven ineffective at significantly extending the lifespan of organisms, even as humble as worms. The reason for this lies in the myriad of other factors at play alongside free radical damage. What we truly need is a focus on enhancing the body's natural defense mechanisms against aging. These defense mechanisms include 1. Fasting-MTOR Response. This response helps keep cells alive and prevents excessive growth. Mammalian target of rapamycin, mTOR, is a protein that plays a vital role in regulating cell growth and development. mTOR becomes active when cells have high levels of energy and nutrients, promoting cell growth and proliferation. Conversely, when energy or nutrient levels decrease, mTOR becomes inactive, resulting in slowed cell growth. 2. Low energy and Sugar-AMPK response. This response aids cells in utilizing energy more efficiently. Adenosine monophosphate activated protein kinase, AMPK, is pivotal in regulating energy metabolism. AMPK becomes active when cellular energy levels are low, encouraging cells to use energy more efficiently. When energy levels rise, AMPK becomes inactive, allowing cells to use energy at a slower rate. Research suggests that both mTOR and AMPK play crucial roles in the aging process. Increased mTOR activity has been associated with premature aging, while reduced AMPK activity can lead to the same outcome. 3. Sirtuins. These genes regulate aging and protect cells from damage. Sirtuins are essential in various cellular processes, including DNA repair, cell growth, development, regulation, and prograde cell death. Researchers believe sirtuins play a significant role in aging. The more active sirtuins are within a cell, the greater its resistance to aging. Sirtuins can be activated through a healthy lifestyle, including intermittent fasting, regular exercise, a balanced diet, and reducing exposure to harmful substances. These strategies can significantly enhance cellular protection against various detrimental factors, such as oxidative stress and inflammation. As a result, sirtuins may play a pivotal role in preventing age-related diseases such as heart disease, cancer, and Alzheimer's. Utilizing modern technologies and innovations like genetic testing, advanced medical imaging, and comprehensive blood analysis, we can reduce the risk of chronic diseases, promoting longevity and an improved quality of life. However, it's important to remember that these technologies are not readily accessible to everyone due to their high cost. This is where the challenges lie. Nonetheless, we are heading toward a world where we can learn more about our bodies before succumbing to illness. The key point is that we need to shift from the traditional model of treating diseases to a model that emphasizes prevention and comprehensive health care. Most diseases, including lethal ones like heart attacks and atherosclerosis, stem from the aging process itself. This depends on your lifestyle and the decisions we make. I am convinced that a proactive and preventive approach can significantly reduce these diseases and help us maintain our well-being. From a genetic perspective, it's essential to realize that genes play a role in the aging process. However, not everything can be attributed to genetics. Other factors, such as the environment and lifestyle, play a significant role. Regarding the environment, exposure to harmful factors like pollution, radiation, and hazardous chemicals can contribute to the aging process. Conversely, positive factors like clean air, clean water, and healthy food can help slow down the aging process. In terms of lifestyle, proper nutrition, physical activity, sleep, stress management, and other healthy habits play a crucial role in the aging process. Research indicates that those who follow a healthy lifestyle tend to live longer and healthier lives. It's also intriguing to note that psychological factors, such as stress and anxiety, can accelerate the aging process. Social, emotional, and mental factors play a vital role in our health and well-being, affecting the aging process. In summary, aging is a complex and multidimensional process. Maintaining a healthy lifestyle, reducing exposure to harmful factors, and taking care of genetic factors can help delay the aging process and enhance long-term health and well-being. In a groundbreaking study published on July 12, 2023, researchers from Harvard Medical School, the University of Maine, and the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, have made a significant advancement in the fight against aging and age-related diseases. They have introduced a chemical approach to reverse cellular aging, a process that was previously achieved only through gene therapy. The research team, led by David A. Sinclair, conducted experiments to find molecules that could reverse cellular aging and rejuvenate human cells without making them too young or prone to cancer. They identified 6 chemical cocktails that could restore cells to a youthful state in less than a week. This chemical approach builds upon the Nobel Prize-winning discovery that certain genes, known as Lamanaka factors, can transform adult cells into induced pluripotent stem cells, iPSCs. The implications of this discovery are profound, potentially opening doors to regenerative medicine and whole-body rejuvenation. It offers a chemical alternative to age reversal through gene therapy, potentially reducing costs and development timelines. Positive results in mice and monkeys, such as improved vision and extended lifespans, have laid the foundation for human clinical trials of age reversal gene therapy. David A. Sinclair, the lead scientist, envisions a future where age-related diseases can be effectively treated, injuries can be efficiently repaired, and whole-body rejuvenation becomes reality. The study's potential applications include improving eyesight and treating various age-related diseases with a single pill. This research represents a significant step towards reversing the aging process and offers new hope in the field of anti-aging medicine. At the end of this video, for more health and wellness insights, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Join us for a healthier tomorrow.